It has been an incredible rise to UFC superstardom for Israel Adesanya.
Israel Adesanya has a skill set that's head and shoulders above everybody else's. He's one of the greatest of all time.
He wants to fight all of the most imposing figures.
There's killers out there, and I'm ready for everyone.
We're ready to fight.
Alex Pereira knocked out Israel Adesanya with one punch in kickboxing. This man is a monster.
Oh! Alex Pereira has arrived, and he is coming for Israel Adesanya's middleweight title.
That Izzy left kickboxing because he ran away. But guess what? The boogeyman has arrived in the UFC. There is nowhere to run now. These two will fight for the undisputed middleweight championship.
He knocked me out. But this is my story, and it's about revenge.
November 12th, Madison Square Garden, Israel Adesanya, the greatest middleweight champion of all time.
He wants the challenges that other people avoid.
I'm the champ. You want to come get it?
Alex Pereira!
One of the most ferocious fighters. He knocks people into other dimensions.
He has every intention of finishing Adesanya.
The strawweight championship is at stake.
Carla's a different level.
This woman is fierce.
Zhongwei Li, one of the best strikers in the game.
And she's hell-bent on being champion again.
This featured bout at lightweight is all the rage.
Dustin Poirier.
In all likelihood, his future is in the UFC Hall of Fame.
He will fight anybody, anytime.
Michael Chandler,